thank you for joining us on this training video. Our objectives for this video are simple. We want to provide you some basic information on how to properly apply transdermal patches. It is important to follow these basic steps to get the full benefit from your transdermal prescription. Proper application is the first and perhaps the most important step toward optimal use of the patch. As the first step, please carefully read the entire patient instruction leaflet prior to the use of the patch. If you have any specific questions regarding the use of your patch, contact your physician or pharmacist. Once you have familiarized yourself with the instruction leaflet, the next step is to select a patch application site that is clean, dry, and free from excessive hair. It is very important to note that you should not use oils or lotions on the application site, as this might interfere with the performance and wear of the patch. When you are ready to apply the patch, use scissors to carefully cut open the pouch or tray containing the patch and remove it. Be careful to avoid damaging the patch. Please look at the patch to make sure it is not damaged. If the patch has been cut or damaged in any way, you must not use it. Hold the patch with the removable protective liner facing you. The removable liner is the part you remove and discard when applying the patch. Start by gently bending the patch along the cut in the removable liner, and slowly peel away one half of the liner to expose the sticky adhesive surface underneath. You must avoid touching the sticky adhesive surface with your fingers. Again, to reiterate, the skin where applying the patch should not be wet, oily, or have excessive hair. Apply the exposed sticky adhesive of the patch to the selected application site and smooth down with firm pressure using your fingers over the adhesive area. While holding down on the applied half of the patch, gently fold back the other half and slowly peel off the remaining protective liner and apply the remaining half of the patch. Then, press firmly with your fingers or palm over the entire patch and hold for 30 seconds. This will ensure good adhesion of the patch to the skin. It is recommended that you gently smooth down around the entire edge of the patch to make sure the patch is well adhered to the skin. When finished applying the patch, please wash your hands immediately. Then dispose of the protective liner pieces, pouch, or tray in household trash, and keep away from children and pets. Refer to the patch instruction leaflet for additional details as mentioned earlier. Thank you.